Good morning, or whatever, and welcome to Mental Block Modded. I am really excited today. Okay, first of all, I decided I was coming back to the Shire because I have to get more stuff. I want to see if I could get some quests done, stuff like that. I'm not going to bore you with that for the most part. But I decided I would mess around with the ring portal on this side. And here is the result. It's a pyramid of some Z-tones blocks. This is to make sure that we keep Z-tones in the game. And I also had a nice little fence thing that I spawned in. That way, you could go through, but the hobbits cannot go through. Except, of course, the hobbit. I pushed the hobbit through, so I guess hobbits can be pushed through. I don't know if they'll walk through it willingly, though. But now I'm really bothered about that. If I had more time, I'd do more of an experiment. But here it is, the ring portal in its full glory. We're going to go into the overworld, by the way, because we got to go look for some things. I'm sure you see that coming. Well, she doesn't seem to want to go there. I also added a couple of please take ones this time. Last time I just had the one please take ones with just all the red books. This time I've spawned in large pouches, but I said please take one. Now you know some fool is going to take all of them, and I'm going to be really pissed off. I said please take one. I have no way of regulating that. No way whatsoever. So it's the honor system for me. It's okay, though. I mean, what do you want? Besides your little bird tricks. I just discovered something really, really awesome! After I, nope, still not. Alright. I don't need these clovers, do I? But look at this. I found something. I found something, and I think I'm really astonished. How? How did I find the four-leaf clover? I have found the frickin' four-leaf clover! I am so pleased! Now, I know you're going to say, you just spawned that in. Well, let me put it to you this way. If I had spawned it in, would I have just gotten this achievement? Oh, no, I would not. I would have gotten it earlier, you see. I saw it, and I was going to place that there. I am happy. Now, somebody's going to say I cheated. Well, I did not cheat. But if you don't believe me, that's fine. I don't care. But I know I did not cheat. That's the best I can say on this score. I think this is a good deal. Well, let me show you what I got. Besides the four-leaf clover, which is an unheralded treasure. And I'm not going to let it out of my sight. You know, all this stuff is pretty much stuff. I made a bed because I got some more wool. There's the wool. There's the shears, which got the wool. I also got some sand. I haven't done anything with the sand. I got more wood because there was some along the way. Other stuff I just found along the way or I already had. I built extra ones of these. These are very easy to make. Who gives a shit? It's done. We're done. And now, we're going to go in the overworld and see how that's come along. It looks so weird when you do that. Okay, here we go. 6 frames a second. Oh, here we go. So which way am I going to go? Well, I want to go this way. Oh, how did the duck get here? Very carefully. I can use this area as a base, by the way. They can't say I can't do this. Because I claim this area for admin purposes, not for my personal purposes, but for admin purposes. Now you might say, what's the difference? I'm like, well, there's a huge difference. The admin purposes, they're just, you know, if I have to build a building to store some stuff for some other purpose, well, I don't know what, but let's go. Oh, that reminds me. Keep that stuff on the hotbar. It's noon. Time is passing. Let's go. First, I want to see the extent of this green area, which is called Sacred Springs. Another cow. More cows. Hi, cows. Knows where spawn is. That's good. Ooh. Ooh. Biomes of Plenty has had updates lately, even for 1.7.10. Wait a minute. What's that I see? I see a slime on the mini-map. Well, I see on the mini-map... Oh, there it is. Come on, come on, come on, get killed already. Yes, sir. I wasn't able to get a slime in the last, how do I get out of this map? There we go. Okay, what was I saying? Bloop, bloop. Don't really want to mess with the clover, throw out the clover. Don't want to mess with the conquer throughout the conquer. There we go. These I don't mind killing. Okay, so I'm going north, apparently. I don't know if there's anywhere I could put a bed here. I don't see solid ground. Here we go. Solid ground. I also got to watch out for those hungry nodes. Never know when there will be one. You got to watch for blocks... jerking and floating about in midair. This is just gorgeous. This is what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about. People who know how to make biomes. Mojang, they're terrible. When did they introduce all those crazy biomes that they have nowadays? Was it 1.6 or 1.7? The fact of the matter is, we had biomes aplenty for ages before that, and they had done it better. And there was also Extra Biomes XL, which is what I believe they may have gotten some of that from. Don't know if they did. There's a lot of bushes everywhere. And you got to remember that it gets nighttime earlier. Oh, look at those trees. Oh, and something's on fire. It's, of course, a lava flow. It has to be. That'll make for some interesting situations. Don't need any lava right now. Bloop. Now, this is what I wanted to see, is something... Oh, and yeah, there's the problem of biomes aplenty has... Or, well, plenty of biomes. Blyomes. I've got some blyomes. Blimey! I've got some blyomes! No, what I mean is... what's over there? What I mean is the biomes... Oh, what do I do? Blackberries? Cooked mutton. I have no idea. That's good. Ugh, now I forgot what I was going to say. Something about the biomes have something... They've got such a better looking variety that I can cope with this. Hey, wait a minute. Is that one of those big trees? No, it doesn't look tall enough. It's probably a big tree, but it's probably not the tallest of the trees. We now have, as you can see here, we now have Wawala. Wawala? Wawala. Spell W-A-W-L-A, which sounds like a wrestling federation. Nothing there. These are very big trees. And there's an enormous hole in the ground over here. Let's see what we got here. Deep ocean or something. Now somebody's going to say, what are you doing in Biomes of Plenty land or in Overworld? I would, of course, answer none of your business, but that's not the point. The point is that I wanted to look around and see what we got. Oh, this is one heck of a... This can't be the same tree, though. It's got different... It's sacred oak. Oh, I got to find a place to put my land... Got to put the bed somewhere. Only sleep at night, but it is night. Yeah. Looks like I might have to build a boat. I don't have that ready. I don't have any... I've got some logs, yes, but I didn't want to build a boat. Especially with all these lily pads lying around. Come on, nighttime! Yay! Frabbity zabbity. Can always use some of these. Yes, sir. All right, well, we'll be right back. Wait, what did I just pick up? Oh, a seed. I don't need seeds. I got some... Well, I don't have many seeds, but I wouldn't mind having more seeds, but no. I wanted to talk about... You know, I might as well enter that forest. I mean, this stuff is running out, and this looks like solid ground. Berries. Can't eat it now. All right, I wanted to talk about the spawn protection, or I should say the... Oh, we got a thing here. I seem to remember this. Nothing there needs to work. All right, I want to talk about the banner protection. Again, as you know, I had to... Because I want to keep that stuff... I want to keep that stuff safe around the ring portal, so that therefore I want to keep a banner running there. I know you're going to say, you're a cheater, and I'm like, that's not the point. This is for the server, it's not for me. And I have to do everything I can to keep the server going. And little things like that should be okay. Having to make something hospitable is different. Anyway, the point that I was getting at was, I wanted to ask one of you viewers, if you would be... Oh, what's this? River cane. I wanted to ask one of you if it would be okay for one of you to come on and check something out. Oop, well, I couldn't go down there. I need one of you to come on and check something out. You see, the problem is I don't know if the spawn protection from the, or the, I should say the banner protection, I don't know if it extends to you can't go through ring portals or any kind of portal specifically. I ask because, and I still can't get up there. Ah! Thanks. Thanks a lot. Trying to get around this thing, and it's just one continuous border. Can't get around it. Like another thing in the... But I don't know if people can actually go through the portal or not. And I need to know if people can go through the portal. Because if nobody can go through the portal, then I have to remove the banner or make the banner work around the portal, but not in the portal. And I have no idea if we could do this. Okay, let's see what we got here. That's the problem. See, I'd be able to do it if I had a separate account. If I had a separate account, I could just say, okay, I'll use the separate account, and that'll be fine. Kind of, it says Oakwood. That's strange. Biomes aplenty, Flex. Excuse me, sheep. I'm not here for getting any, I'm not here for getting any extra materials or anything. If I happen to get some materials that are what I'm looking for, then I'll keep them. Ah! A village! As I was saying, if I happen to get any get some of these. As I was saying, if I happen to get any materials that I'm looking for, then that's a bonus. But I'm just here to see that things are okay in the overworld. Here is a village. We have found the village. It's a very small village. Looks like there's just one building and one well. And one grass farm. And another strange problem with things. Oh! And they built it on top of the grass. Somehow. Well, this is fascinating, Captain. Books. I already got lots of books. I already got a crafting table. I don't need anything from here. Goodbye. That is a very strange village. Well, it counts as a village. Oh, boy, am I feeling funny today. Okay. So I put it right here. V1, make it purple. Purple is village color. Well, that was very nice. Nice short village. I guess we'll be right back when we found something else, because I've just about run out of things to talk about. But I really do need to know about this, because, you know, if people can't come in here, then it's like me walking around here by myself. Ooh, there's a fire. That's probably just near lava or so. Whoa. Can always use more of this. What about the fire? What fire? Never worry about the planes. Never worry about the planes, because if there's a fire, it's because of the lava, and it's not because of anything else. The tree will stop burning. It's been a very long time since they had a version of Minecraft where fire is a really serious problem. You have to put it out almost immediately. Goldenrod? Floating plants? Boy, burn down the whole tree. Yeah, there's the lever. Oh, I'm sorry, it didn't burn down the whole tree. There's a part of it over there. Can't plant this flax, I noticed. Hey, is there something you can do with goldenrod? Let me look this up. Goldenrod. Goldenrod. Okay. It's just yellow dye, that's it. Well, it's almost bedtime. So we'll be back. And just my luck, about 10 seconds after my last video segment, I find another village. Well, you know, it's about time we had lots and lots of villages. But I'm going to sleep out here. That way anything over there is not going to suffer for very long. Yeah, I am so glad we're getting back to having more villages. I don't know how to rack up the number of villages. I guess I should have looked up the config for Biomes of Plenty, but it doesn't matter. We're there. Oh, there's pigs here. Have I got room in here for anything? Yeah, a few things. Oh! Just noticed. And we should probably put those there because I'm not going to mess with those. I need a Hobbit oven, and I don't have one for traveling purposes with me. A forge and a Hobbit oven are what I need to take with me. Oh, this is a nice bigger one. There's almost certainly to be a blacksmith. Although I don't see one yet. Oh, that's one right there, is it? No, that's one of the small buildings. But it doesn't have a roof like that. No, it's just it's a small one room. Well, let's look around, see what we got. Don't need to go in there. Nothing in there. Picking them up. How are you doing? Oh! Oh! Ha ha ha! You have infinite knowledge! Not going in there. Nothing worth going in there for. Alright, I'll tell you what I'll do. Oh, it's on the left side. Oh, but it's got the glowstone, which means a thumbonomicon. Glass bottles! And an alumentum. Can't use that yet. Can't use that yet. Can't use that yet, but what a find. And sometimes there's something up here. In this case, there wasn't anything up here. Ooh. That's weird. Out! Out, brief candle! Life's but a walking moment. Are you conversing with that cow? Here, buy some cooked chicken! What do you got? Oh, I could have gotten some emeralds right away, because there's books around here. 18! I got 19! No, I got 13. Alright, forget that. It's like we were made to suffer. It's our lot in life. Hey! Weirdo. Not worth bothering with. Well, the complete door thing has been removed, huh? I I suspect there's a problem with biomes aplenty. Let's leave it at that, shall we? Enjoy! Okay, I think I'm out. This is village number 2, and there wasn't anything I... There's crops here. So what? Crops haven't even fully grown yet. If the crops haven't fully grown, how can you expect me to say, let's go get them? Alright, let's see. Where is the center of town at? Well, see, the thing is, this is a walkway in town. And it goes down here. And then it turns left, and it goes down here. Do you see any buildings here? There is something seriously wrong with either biomes of plenty or vanilla trying to handle biomes of plenty. We're not going to count that as part of town, even though technically it is part of town because it's a road. The roads are supposed to be gravel. This is not gravel. This is sand. All right, so where are we going to put this? Let's put it here. This looks good. V2. Back to customary purple. And there is nothing here worth looking at. So we go back. We'll be back. It's a nice day in the neighborhood. Bye-bye, guys. Well, that looks weird. It's a big giant cross. Or no, it's an arrow pointing this way. I'm going this way. Don't worry, I'm going this way. I've noticed a lack of Thaumcraft stuff around here. I haven't seen any Thaumcraft stuff around here. Now you're going to say that's poppycock. There's bound to be something. But did you remember when I was playing the last map in... few episodes ago, did you see what I was doing? I was encountering those totems everywhere and those other things, and I haven't seen one yet. Although I must admit I haven't done too much traveling yet in this world. I've only just started in this episode. There's some more berries. Those berries are really helpful. Can have one right now. Look at that. Zoom, 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 that's it. Really helps you survive, and then you can just take them and then... All right, here we go. Something on that island. What is that island over there? That's a nice little looking island. Not sure what that red stuff is there. Is it more... It's either a red plant or it's more berry bushes, but they wouldn't be in the water, would they? It looks red from a distance. Ah, it's just some small... These are... Look, they're even taller trees. I thought we had tall trees here. Look at this. Look at these babies. And these aren't even those really big ones that you have with that really cool whatever it was. And I don't remember what mod added them. I tried to find out and I couldn't. Podzol? Yep. Looks like Podzol. And as always, there's the continuous mandate to kill the chickens. Redwood, of course. Of course it's redwood. Beautiful, beautiful. I like a piece of it, actually. Is there like a little bit that's hanging off the edge that I could take or something? Or is it all just straight down? This is gorgeous. Unfortunately, what it is also... Whoop. No, that's a small tree. Oh, another village! Da-da-da-da-da-da! But it's getting close to the end of the day, so gotta hurry up with the village this time. Well, it just goes to show you that we have a proper amount of villages. Biomes of Plenty does not skimp. And this is all over the place. Yeah, you know what? Vanilla Minecraft, you suck. I don't want to ever go back to you again. What the hell? Not making it very easy to get to this town. All right, here we go. 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 Nope. Bat. Oh. Ooh, I know what this is. Dun, da, 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 da. Page half length. The half lengths have gone to Isengard. Come on. There we go. Bloop. Bloop and a bloop. And this, more of the same. Or was I going this way? Oh, I was going this way. Well, that can't be it. There's this over here. How do you get up there? Getting dark out. Getting dark. Too dark to see. How do you get up this thing? I don't know. Hey, do you guys know how to get up there? What is this, anyway? Don't worry, I'm getting there. I think it's a little more important than doing this right now, though, is getting to sleep. I went into a bed once. This was in the Wozcast. I was going to go to my bed, and somebody took my... And somebody jumped into my bed. I was like, what are you doing in my bed? When a villager jumps into your bed, it's like, what the hell? Here we go. I'm up. I still can't get into place. And from this side, I also still can't get into the place. Okay, you know what that means. Well, at least I can land in the water like the best of them. Let's try this again. Let's just get in the place through the wall. They never made these places very good anyway. Ooh, a nitor, more glass stuff. I'm not taking the thumb-a-na-ma-na-ma-na. And I'm not even going to go up to the top this time. I got enough problems. In fact, I'm even going to do this to be kindly about the about this. Is that everything? Thaumium. And the bed has to be kept here at all times. There seems to be more over here, but I'm not sure where or anything. So I need the sand, so why not? I've never seen such a weird village. Not since season 7 or 8. Season 8 of Mental Block. Okay, yeah, what was in there again? Nothing. Alright. Hope you guys don't need those to live off of. Off of which to live. Whatever. Nope. Next. Nope. Next. Nope. Guys! Does anybody think it's kind of funny that I haven't seen a blacksmith in 3 villages? I told you this was going to happen. Going to get some kind of weird thing happen to us like this. There it is. There's the weird thing happening to us. Well, I'll say one thing. It was very nice. I think we're going to go to one more... Well, not one more village, but we're going to walk around and we'll probably have one more major event and then we'll call it an episode. This has been one heck of a thrill ride. It's weird. It's like, first you can't find Contron crystals in the previous map. Now you can't find... You can't find blacksmiths. I'm sure they're around. I'm sure there's not a problem there. We're certainly getting more villages, so at the very least we'll have some better experience. And you know what? This time, if I can't find the frickin' Contron crystals, I'll just spawn some in. I'll even spawn them in and give them to other players if I have to. You know, it's not that big of a deal. Well, it's those guys. It's those guys. This time I'm too far. I don't think they'll come after me. It's about time I saw one of those things. So at least I'm glad that at least this game has something like that. Whoa. Don't know if I'm going to find another village. It's one of those things where you never know what you're gonna get. I thought it was lava for a second. You never know what you're gonna get, but the point is you have to keep playing as though you are going to get something. You see, it wasn't like I wanted to say, okay, let's set up the map and let's look around the map and try to see what we can find. It's like, that's weird. It's like a straight row of these. It's not like that at all. More straight rows. What the hell? I wonder if this is because of better FPS, which messes around with the cosine and the sines. Well, there's nothing that way anyway. No, what I'm saying is that there's... I can't exactly go around cheating. Now you're going to say, well, you must have cheated with... But I can't go around cheating for my own personal gain, which is a different... Ooh, it's more pumpkins. Pumpkins and pigs. Oh, is it nighttime already? Looks like we're not going to find a village. Another village. But it... You know, it looks like night to me. There we go. One last village, and then we'll call it an episode. I've already said bye, so I'll have to edit that out. There I see what looks like... I see what looks like a village. But this time we'll just start at the beginning here. Just say... V4. It is 4, isn't it? It is now. Okay, go. Well, we got a proper... There's the blacksmith! But first, let's go up here, because we got ourselves a regular kind of church building kind of thing. All right, go! What have we got? Thorns. Ooh, yeah. You don't mind taking the iron sword and the boots. You never know when you're going to need them. But I don't need them right now. Aww. But it shows we have the blacksmiths. That's not that bad of a village. I've seen bigger. Some extra buildings. Another building there. Lots of pathways and no buildings. It's like on purpose or something. Oop. Oh, damn it. Didn't want to do that. Yeah, well, that's it. We've watched... I'm hearing it, but I'm not seeing it. Ah, they must be underground. So anyway, we're done here today. Thank you for watching. Remember, you too can join the server if you want to. And if you don't want to, that's fine. But at least now we've got progress being made in this game. And now we're going to see some real action. And I'd like to face off against you in battle perhaps someday or something. Just anything. Whoever you are, wherever you are, I'd like to see some action in this server. And the only kind of action you can really have in servers like this one without some kind of crazy mod that does crazy things. I gotta take that stuff while I'm doing this. Oh, we got a totem! Yeah! Do they worship you? Hey, you with the face! And the face, and also the face, and... Must be a Batman villain. Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.